everybody, it's Melissa, and today I'm here with a quick, simple, not so fancy video. Sorry I don't look the best. I have no makeup on and I'm just in a blah kind of an outfit, but I am packing right now. So for those who don't know, I am leaving to go to the Rose International Doll Show in Utah. It's something that I've always wanted to go to since I was about 13, and I'm finally going. So I just wanted to show you guys what I'm bringing. So it's not that much, so let's just get right into it. I still obviously have last minute things that are not packed right now. Let's just do it. Also, just a heads up, I am bringing Daisy, and if you don't know who Daisy is, you can check out my previous video. The link will be in the description below, all about Daisy. But she's my dog, serves dog in training, and so she is coming, so that's why I have dog items. So her gear will obviously be coming along with some other gear. So if you guys want to know what gear we use and that we have used for training, then just let me know. I'm probably gonna make a video anyways. So I just wanted to say that as well. Also, I'm gonna be vlogging the experience, so you can look forward to that. I don't know when the vlogs will actually be up. The event is taking place July 21st and 22nd. But I'm not getting home until the 24th, and that's gonna be a busy day as well. So those vlogs will probably be up a week after or so the event. So I'm trying to pre-film some videos and think of some short video ideas that I can just put out there until those are up. So look forward to those vlogs. I assume they're gonna be interesting. I don't know, because I haven't gotten there yet. But the vlogs will be broken up into different days. Travel day going there, the first day there, the second day there, and then the travel day to get back home. So it should be interesting, and I'm gonna do the best job possible, but I don't know how well it's gonna be. So okay, now let's jump into what I'm bringing. So this is my bed. It's filled with a lot of stuff. So I'm just gonna start over here. I'm bringing my bathing suit in case there's a pool there, my sports bra in case there's a gym and I wanna work out, some socks, of course. This is the outfit that I'm wearing for my travel day. It's just a shirt with some leggings. I have two extra pairs of leggings right there. I have my pajamas, so it's just shorts, a tank top, and some fuzzy socks. And then I have a travel outfit here, which is just some gray sweatpants and a black shirt. So I'm also bringing an extra shirt and another extra shirt that's long sleeves. I'm bringing a pair of jean shorts, and I'm bringing another pair as well, but they're being dried right now. I have this outfit, which is just a cream bralette and that shirt. Then I have this outfit, which is just this little top with, I have some regular jeans, but I might wear jean shorts if it's really hot, with this little cardigan. So yeah, that's like all my clothes. And then obviously I have my camera bag because I'm bringing my camera. I have an extra SD card. I have the battery that's in this camera right now, and then two extra batteries. I have all my toiletries. So I have shampoo, conditioner, body wash, a lint roller, shaving cream. I have this little deodorant, toothpaste, my Mad About You perfume, and I have a toothbrush holder, which I needed to put my toothbrush in before we leave. And then just all of my like makeup supplies, so moisturizer, makeup wipes, a bottle filled with water, setting spray, my brush. I have some makeup brushes here. I have my wallet, which is gonna have some cash in it, and I also have my ID and debit card. I'm bringing my Lorac Pro matte palette. This is what my makeup is going to be in. I have to pack it still. And I'm just bringing my iPhone adapter and headphones because I have the 7 and it's annoying sometimes. So the whole reason that we're at the doll show is for the dolls. So this is the doll that I'm going to be bringing. She's the Realborn Anna Kit. And I reborned her myself. She's the first official reborn that I did. And so she came out pretty good for a first, I want to say. So she is the doll that I will be bringing. And then I'm bringing her brush, her passy, that outfit, and then this outfit. I'm also, quick little tip, bringing a jar filled with some glass beads just in case security asks what's in her. I have a sample of the glass beads. So I have Daisy's dog bowl that we're going to be using in the hotel. And then I have her little collapsible bowl that we're going to use while we're traveling. I also have some little dentist sticks. Here's some more. Just to give her on the bus or the plane, takeoff, landing, or just in the hotel to occupy her a little. And then I have these just in case she doesn't want those. These may be better. Just because it's an hour to an hour half bus ride and a 6-7 hour flight. So I just want to be prepared. Along with that, I'm bringing some toys for the hotel room. So I just have a stuffed elephant, a rope toy, a bone, and a blanket that we're going to use. I also have her rough wear booties just in case the cement's hot and we're walking around. I have doggy shampoo and doggy perfume. And then 5 bags of food. Now, I didn't mention this in my All About Daisy video, but she is on a raw diet. She's on like a half raw diet because she still gets like a scoop of kibble and mostly raw meat. I don't know how we're transferring raw meat down there. So we're just packing 2 cups of kibble and we're going to see when we get down there if we can find just a little bit of raw meat just to give to her, because I know it's not good to skip the raw meals, because there was 2 days that we didn't have meat and her stool started to get loose. So they're getting better, so she should be fine for the trip, but it just, I don't want to have a ill dog down in Utah. So we're gonna have the kibble so she has food, but I really am hoping that there's a place we can buy raw meat, even if it's just steak and chicken. Hopefully a Walmart or a Target or something. So that's pretty much everything. It fills my bed for the most part. So this is the bag that I'm bringing for my carry-on. It's from Christmas Tree Shop, and it's nice and roomy inside to fit basically most of my stuff. We're only doing carry-ons and purses, so we don't have to deal with actual luggage. For my purse, I'm just using this backpack from Target because I'm gonna have my hands full and I want to have my hands and arms available, so a backpack works out great. If you want to learn more about this bag and the compartments and details and stuff like that, you can look forward to my back to school video when I get that done a couple weeks or so, because that is going to be my back to school bag. So sneak peek, guys. So that's pretty much everything, guys. Like I said, a couple things here and there might be missing, but that's not really a big deal because we're not leaving till tomorrow. It's currently Wednesday the 19th, and so we're leaving on the 20th. We're taking a bus to the airport and then the flight and then taking a cab to the hotel. So it should be fun. I'm really excited because I'm just excited because it's a trip, but I'm really excited because I've been wanting to go to this convention since I was young, and I'm finally getting to go, and I'm just excited for the experience overall. So this video may just seem random and kind of useless, but I enjoy watching these types of videos, so I hope this was somewhat useful in a way. If not, then I'm sorry, but I wanted to give you guys some content to watch, even if it's not that great, and just videos of my clothes and stuff I'm taking for a trip. Make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss the future videos, because they're gonna be fun. And tell your friends to subscribe and check out my channel, because the support is welcomed. Make sure you like this video if you liked it. If you didn't like it, still like it, because it boosts my confidence and I enjoy it. And comment down any video suggestions that you have, or any comments or questions for me to answer. And make sure to click the links in the description below to my Instagrams and my Twitter. And check out my previous video. So I'll see you guys next time in my next video. Bye.